Greetings, children. Today we will start a new exercise, exercise 7.2. But before that, let's understand what is a multiple. Look here. Multiple is formed by multiplying any number by another number. Let us consider an example. Look here. 6 multiply 5 is equal to 30. Here, 30 is called multiple. It is a multiple of 6 and 30 is also a multiple of 5. Now let's write multiples of any number. Let's write multiples of 3. So let's write 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15 and so on. So look here, the smallest multiple of any number is the number itself. Okay. Now let's understand properties of multiples. First property is every number is a multiple of 1. I have taken an example 4 multiply 1 is equal to 4. So every number is a multiple of 1. So this is a number 4 and its answer is also 4. So 4 is a multiple of 1. So in this way, all the numbers are multiple of 1. Next is, every number is a multiple of itself. Let us take the same example. Here, every number is a multiple of itself. So this is the multiple of the same number, that is itself. Okay. Next is, 0 is a multiple of every number. If we multiply 0 by 4, we will get 0 itself. Clear? So, 0 is a multiple of every number. Fourth is, multiples are infinite. Now, we will start writing the multiples of 4 and we will start from the non-zero multiple. So, first is 4, 4 ones are 4, then 4 twos are 8, then 12, then 16. In this way, we can write infinite multiples of any number. Fine. Now, last rule is, every multiple except 0, means we are talking about non-zero multiples, is either equal to or greater than the number itself. Look in this example, the smallest non-zero multiple is 4, that is the number itself. So they are writing equal to or greater than. So the smallest multiple is equal to the number or remaining are greater than the number. So these are 5 properties of multiples. Now let's start exercise 7.2. Question number 1 is, write the first 5 multiples of 6. First of all, this is very easy exercise. Just you know the tables. First is 6. You have to write first 5 multiples of 6. First of all, you should know the table of 6. Now, let's start. First is, we have to multiply 6 by 1. 6 times 1. Then, 6 times 2. 6 times 3. 6 times 4. 6 times 5. Fine. Now, we will write the table. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. 6 fives are 30. So, our first 5 multiples of 6 are 6 ones are 6, then 12, then 18, then 24, then 30. That's it. So, it's very simple. Just you must have learned the tables. First, now let's do B part. B part, we have to find the first 5 multiples of 9. Same way you will write 9 ones are 9. 2's are, 9 3's are, 9 4's are, 9 5's are. Fine. Now we have to find 5, so we will write up to 5. 9 1's are 9, 9 2's are 18, then 27, then 36, then 45. Now first 5 multiples of 9 are very simple. 9, 18, 27, 36 and 45. So, in this way, you will complete question number 1. Now let's do question number 2. In question number 2, which is the 4th and 6th multiple of 12? So 4th multiple of 12, we have to multiply 12 by 4 because we have to find the 4th multiple of 12. Fine. So you have to multiply 12 by 4. Here you have to find 6th multiple of 12. So here 12 multiplied by 6. So 12 fours are 12, 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48. So 4th multiple of 12 is 48. And which is the 6th multiple of 48? 12. 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72. So 6th multiple of 12 is 72. Here, it's very, very, very easy. I told you earlier also. Now check the following. And here you have to write the working. Here we have to write the working also. Now, is 46 a multiple of 7? Tell me, is 46 a multiple of 7? Kya? 7? Is kya 46? 7 ke table mein aata hai. How will you find? We will find by dividing it. So, let's divide 46 by 7. Agar ye 7 se completely divide ho jata hai. Exactly divide ho jata hai. It means, exactly divide hone ka kya matlab hota hai? It means that remainder should be 0. अगर remainder 1, 2, 3, 4 कुछ भी आता है, कोई भी number आता है, it means it is not divisible by that number. Now let's check, 7, 6 are 42, here remainder is left, that is 4. It means 46 is not divisible by 7, therefore 46 is not a multiple of 7. Then we will write, is 46 a multiple of 7? No, as 46 is not divisible by 7. I hope it is clear to you. Now let's do B part. This is exactly, the method of doing this part is exactly the same. Now let's do, is 95 a multiple of 5? How will we get to know? By dividing only. Now let's divide 95. We have to divide 95 by 5. So 5 ones are 5, 45. 5 nines are 45. So remainder is 0. 0 means 95 is divisible by 5. Hai na? So answer is yes. Fine. Is 95 a multiple of 5? Yes, 95 is a multiple of 5. Why it is multiple of 5? Yes, as 95 is divisible by 5. बहुत ही छोटी सी बात है जिसे आपको याद रखना है. Divisible by 7 होता, कब होता? जब remainder 0 होता. अगर remainder 0 नहीं होता, तब वो not divisible होता है. Clear? यहाँ 0 नहीं है तो not divisible है, remainder 0 है इसलिए ये divisible है. Clear? So I hope you can do remaining parts of question number 5 also. Question number 3 and question number 4, they both are your homework. Now let's do E part of question number 5. E part is the 5th multiple of 6 the same as the 6th multiple of 5? 5th multiple of 6. 5th multiple of 6, yani 6 multiply 5. Theek hai, kiska multiple 5th? 6 ka. To pehle hum 6 likhenge, phir hum 5 likhenge. Is same as the 6th multiple of 5? 5 ka 6th multiple na. To pehle we will write 5 here. And 6th multiple means 6 here. Now let's see. 5 6 are 30. 6 5s are 30. 5 6 are 30. So what was the question? Question was, is the 5th multiple of 6 the same as the 6th multiple of 5? Till the answer is yes. Okay. Clear? Now it's also very easy. Now let's do question number 6. Write the first 8 multiples of 8 and 10. Hame first 8 multiples likhne hai 8 ke aur 10 ke. First 8 multiples of 8 colon. first multiple, first 8 multiples of 10, colon. Then we have to find the common multiples. In our previous exercise, we did the question, that is, we have to find the factors. Factors of one number, factor of another number. Then we found the factors, common factors of those two numbers. I guess you have remembered that question. This question is same. In that question, we found factors. In this question, we have to find multiples. Okay, this is the only difference. Now, first 8 multiples of 8. Let's start from 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. एट एट जार क्योंकि हमें एट मल्टीपल्स निकालने थे इसलिए एट एट जार पे मैंने स्टॉप कर दिया. ओके नाउ वी हैव टू राइट एट मल्टीपल्स ऑफ टेन. टेन वन्स आर टेन, टेन टूज आर ट्वेंटी, टेन थ्रीज आर थर्टी, टेन फोर्स आर फोर्टी, टेन फाइव आर फिफ्टी, टेन सिक्स आर सिक्सटी, टेन सेवन्स आर सेवेंटी, टेन एट्स आर एट्टी. ओके नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड द कॉमन मल्टीपल्स. कॉमन मल्टीपल्स मीन्स विच आर कॉमन इन बोथ द विच आर कॉमन हियर. सो लेट्स सी 8 is not common, 10 is not common, any number which is common, 40 is common. Look, 40 is common, then nothing. So, common multiple of 8 and 10 is only number 40. Clear? Question number 7 is, write the multiples of 7 which is greater than 22 but less than 55. Greater than 22 but less than 55. For writing that, let's write table up to 10. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 21, 28, 49. Okay, I have written the table. Now we have to write the numbers which is greater than 22. 22 se greater kaun sa hai? 28 hai. बट लेस देन 55. 55 से कम कौन है? 49. सो व्हाट आर द नंबर्स? नंबर्स आर 28, 35, 42 एंड 49. दीज आर द नंबर्स. ओनली दीज फोर, 28, 35, 42 एंड 49. ओनली दीज आर द नंबर्स विच आर ग्रेटर देन 22. दे ऑल आर ग्रेटर देन 22. क्योंकि इससे कम है 21. 21, 22 से कम है तो ये तीन नंबर्स तो है ही नहीं क्योंकि ये 22 से कम है. ठीक है, 22 से ज्यादा 28 है, 35 है, 42 है, 49 है और 55 से कम होने चाहिए. 55 से कम यानी ये भी नहीं है, ये भी नहीं है, ये भी नहीं है. तो कौन से चार नंबर है? ओनली फोर नंबर्स आर देयर, 28, 35, 42 एंड 49. आई होप दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू यू. नाउ लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज write the multiples of 5 less than 44. Our first step is that we have to write the multiples. Multiples of 5, let's write up to 1 to 10. 5, 10, 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45, 5 10s are 50. This question, in the method of this question, is same as question number 7. We have to write the multiples of 5 less than 44. Less than 44 and we have started from 5. This is also less than 44. 44 se kam. Ye. This is more than 44. This is also 5 tens are 50. This is also more than 44. So these numbers are numbers which are less than 44. Fine. So answer is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35 and the last 40. Clear? Now remaining question we will do in our next video. Thanks for watching, children.